Once again, the government has screwed Americans and legal citizens. Here are the names of the 14 Republicans that voted for amnesty. Call them. Remember them. Do whatever you want, but, least of all, let them know that they need to start looking for a new job.